Newborn skin is very soft and sensitive, and a baby is born with a pH of 7, and it takes a few weeks time when it comes down equal to an adult pH of 5.5. So when you are dealing with a red area around the diaper, be sure it is diaper rash and use an anti-inflammatory cream along with emollients to take care of the rash. And it is very traditional to have massaged the baby before you bathe the baby. See that you use gentle upward strokes and you don't put oil or anything into the nose, into the ears or into the navel. And remove off your rings, bangles, so that you don't hurt the baby. And see that the environment where you are massaging the baby is very warm and comfortable.